into Moto, the car rental space, or like a company that rents foreign exotic cars. My friends and friends over here, the managers, they got us plugged in. Rekha, she's the one doing the art. She put me on a VIP list, and we out here checking out. Virgil and Alec will be showing up, and this is only VIPs that rent cars from this company or buy art. So you had to get an invite.
Good looking, bro.
Yes,
thank
sir.
You. That's Park Ave for y'all. We inside. This is the art. Wait, hold up. Say that again. How much?
Also, just to let you know, this isn't little boy shit. Every single one of these art pieces starting big, $10,000 or better. Alec Monopoly will be here showcasing some limited edition pieces that over time, if you got that $10,000, you might be able to turn that into like $300,000 in 10 years, 20, 30 years. Get that bag, invest your money right.
Right. Bag. Supreme taking over the world, y'all. Look. Pinocchio! Who is this? What dog is that? I don't know. That's Goofy? I don't know. Who is it? This is looking like Basquiat right here. Like Jimi Hendrix. That's my man Stewie. What up, Stewie? Roll up, Stewie. Pass that shit, Stewie. Art Basel, Stewie. Jerry.
Thank you.
it does. Yes, it does.
Yeah, talkative motherfucker. You know, I talk somebody's ear off, nigga. Fuck that New York shit.
It's a fact. Exotic Cars, and this is the company that's throwing the event for the artists with all them painters. These are the people that come and rent these cars. Wow, this is fire. So you know what you do? You stand in the middle of it and take a picture, and that's gonna be your wings.
Yeah, babe, once she's done, yeah. You know? Oh, and she got the little foot right there. The
yeah.
Bricks right there.
So you can stand doing it, and it's gonna be...
She made it interactive.
Yep.
Beautiful lady.
Gracias, mami.
Hi.
Nice. Mami, yo te bendiga.
Wow.
Wow. Outside paint. This shit is
just. And then I showed it to my aunt who's standing right there. And I said to her, I don't know what you put on top of here. What do you think? And she goes, jellyfish. And I said, okay.
Yeah.
I literally ran into my room. I made the jellyfish, like the outline, and I came out and I said, what do you think? She goes, wow, I didn't think you would make them that fast. And I'm like, I haven't even started. And once I finished them, I was like, this is incredible.
What made her think of jellyfish?
Yeah. I think
you reminded her of water.
Yeah, I think the blue.
I have put the blue. So the background was there
jellyfish
first.
Jellyfish are like, wow.
Do you actually know, fun fact, jellyfish are the oldest living creatures on our planet?
Yes, it is.
They're
really?
Like 10
yes, it is.
Yeah, older
I
than dinosaurs.
Yep.
Yeah.
Really?
Yes.
True. What?
They are the oldest creatures
true.
On our planet.
No, it's true.
Wow.
It's so true.
Yes.
That is
it's incredible.
Incredible.
I learned that from National Geographic.
I feel like a nerd.
He's like, yo, I got stoned one time and I was watching Discovery Channel and I saw that shit.
Yeah, she wasn't lying though.
Seriously, no, seriously, yeah.
Thank you so much.
Yeah. This is the artist of all the paintings that's out right now. Nice. They're really beautiful. You are too. Thank you.
Dime, mi amor. Háblale de mis obras. Ya les dije que esas obras son tuyas, que tú eres Mary, que eres mi compañera.
We'll be right back.
No, you see the hood in his paw?
McLaren P1. Watch your back, watch your back.
That's enough.